Okay, quick tip. When you're making dough, pita dough, bread dough, whatever, and you want to clean all the sticky dough off the sides of your bowl, get some flour, sprinkle it inside, and then just rub around the sides of your bowl like so, and as you can see, it cleans it all up nicely, so you've got no sticky dough left on the side.